Rain, are you okay? I don't think so. Oh, he's gorgeous. What shall we call him, Spirit?
How about a sweet name to suit him? Like Romeo.
That's a wonderful name. Little Romeo. He is so cute. I'll go get Boomer.
Okay.
Boomer! Your mom had the foal! Go see your little brother!
Little brother? You've got to be kidding me! Do I have to? I'm with my friend.
Yeah, you have to! He's so cute!
Fine. Wait here, Emerald. Let's go.
So now I have a little brother?
Boomer, me and your mother are really proud of this new foal, and we expect you to be nice to him, never leave him out.
Fine.
He'll get used to him someday, Spirit. It's okay.
Boomer, you promised.
No.
But you said when I'm a year old, you'll take me with you and your friend.
I said no.
Oh, please, but, Mom.
Boomer, take your brother.
Fine. Come on, brat.
Boomer.
Yeah, fine. Come on.
Ha ha.
I don't know why you're so rude to your brother. You don't get it. It's a brother.
Sucker, I don't have a brother.
Shut up, Emerald.
Hi, Mom.
Romeo, what are you doing here? I thought you went with your brother.
He forced me to go home after he passed everyone, you know.
Oh, that's a shame.
I will talk to him, Rain.
Okay. Come on, Romeo. Let's go graze in the small field.
Spirit!
Oh, no, not him. Stay back, Rain.
Why, Spirit? Who is he?
I have come to take over your herd, Spirit, and you won't stop me.
Yes, I will.
Yeah, well, I challenge you to a duel. And if I win, you're going to be banned from this herd forever.
Deal. Spirit, I don't think this is a good idea. Don't worry, Rain. I beat him once, I'll beat him again.
Yeah? That won't happen this time.
I win, Spirit.
Spirit! I won, Spirit. You're banned from my herd.
No. Spirit, no, what about the kids?
No, you don't!
Look after them, Rain. I'll be back. Get away from me. I'll be back, Rain.
Go away now.
No, Spirit!
Oh. Rain!
Get away!
I'm the lead stallion now. And who will be my lucky lead mare? How about you, Rain?
No.
She so wants me.
No, she doesn't.
Mother, I'm going for a walk.
Okay, just be careful.
Yeah.
Time goes by so fast. I know, right? It seems like only yesterday he was a little foal. Our son grew up fast. Our son? Our son? He's spirit son. He's spirit and mind son. You. Leave me alone.
Sheesh.
Night is fading, and Romeo's still not back. I'll have to sneak out and find him. He's too busy admiring himself. There should be no problem sneaking out.
It's getting dark. Better head home.
Huh? What's that? Looks like a horse. He has no herd nearby. His coloring. It's so bright. He looks like a stallion Mom was describing. The stallion that is my father. I want to go see who he really is.
Son, I'll be with you soon. I can't be seen around yet. It's already getting really dark, and it's already almost night. He knows his curfew. Where is he? I have to go find him fast. Romeo, wake up. Let's go home.
Mom?
Oh no, it's already too late. Come on, let's go find some shelter for the night. We can head back to the herd later. I'll talk with you about how you shouldn't be out this late after.
Okay, Mom.
This is a good shelter. Nobody can see us here.
Okay,
come on,
Mom.
Let's go get some rest. How did we get here? We're in a wooden corral.
Mom?
Huh? Where are we, Mom? Who's this? Spirit!
Rain?
You too.
You, missed you so much. What are you doing here?
We don't know, but I think we should get out of here.
Okay, stand back. Oh, wait.
Come on, let's get back to the herd.
Okay. I've had enough. I'm getting my herd back.
That's my man.
Chex!
Oh, not you again, Spirit. What do you want?
This is my herd and my land. I challenge you to a duel over my herd back.
Oh, fine. I'll kick in your butt again, and you'll be banned even longer. You wish.
I won. I banned you from this herd. Go away and never come back.
Oh. Fine, me and my love, Rain, we'll just leave now. Your love? Your what? Forget it, I'm staying here with my real husband. Oh, fine, goodbye.
Go in, don't return.
Goodbye. Everything that's...
Yes.